Oswald is dead. We mourn the loss of our future king.
Another king lost, Abel.
Stop washing your face with mead.
How can I face Halfdan Jarl now? I've failed him again.
We can take the battle to what remains of Ruid's clan before they hit back.
Easier said than done. His men are holed up in Bor Castle, a fortress on the sea.
On the sea? Then it must have a harbor.
It does. Guarded by a gate of hefty iron held in place by timber spikes, difficult to force open.
Timber burns.
It does, but how do we reach it?
We rig your ship with oil at her front, sail it ablaze at the gate.
They would see us coming, long before we reached the walls.
We raise a fiat, an army of East Anglia's farmers, throw them at the front gate as a distraction.
Saxons willing to die for a bunch of Danes? It's a stretch.
It can work, Finir. If they fight in Oswald's name, that is all the courage they will need. You there! Did you hear of Thane Oswald's fate?
Aye, we did. He dragged Ruid to the bowels of Elba, Dane devil.
Ruid may be gone, but his clan still plagues East Anglia. And would you join us to rid your kingdom of his dogs?
For Oswald? Aye, anything.
Two eager Saxons is not yet defeated. But you may be right. We may have a chance.
I can ride to Elmenham and muster what remains of Oswald's men there. But who else would join us?
The Reeve of Thaedford, Winston. He's a bitter old barnacle, but he would fight to the death for this land.
We can assemble a forward camp at the ruins north of Bur Castle.
Ride with me, Finir. Let's pay this Reeve a visit.
With any help, Thaedford remains untouched by Ruid's violence.
Hope is a scarce word in this kingdom.
Maybe so. But I would rather hold on to something, anything, than ride with empty hands. Thaedward, just ahead.
Wood smoke and ash. Ruid's men have been here. Watch your back. Ruid's clan may still be nearby.
Everything is gone, me. Everything.
Ah, my friend, we will rebuild, I promise you.
I ain't got a will of iron coming here, knowing your kind did all this.
Ruid's clan is your enemy, not me. I come on behalf of the late Oswald of Elmenham.
You're still a Dane from top to toe. It's your meddling that led to Oswald's death, and even our kingdom for the worse.
Oswald was a friend and ally, Reeve. He fought beside me, and I by him.
And look where that got him.
East Anglia will fall if Ruid's clan is not defeated. Fight with me to drive them off. For Oswald and your kinsmen.
Pretty words, Dane. But the men of Thaedward have their own battles to fight.
If you need an axe, I'm standing right here.
There's a village to the east, Kingsbury. It was taken by Ruid's men a fortnight ago. I'll not rest until it's back in our hands.
Let me and my raiders take the village. Save your strength and join us for the fight to come.
Bold offer. If you do as you promise, the pikes of Thaedward will be yours.
I will take this news to our forward camp, Abel. Follow when you can.
I will see you there.
Kingsbury's church has a great horn atop its steeple. If you manage the task, blew it, I'll know you kept your word.
I ain't got the strength no more.
Stand tall.
Infested with Ruid's men. I should not be seen in this area.
Time to die.
Out, anything.
any trouble.
The Reeve has come to join me. Let's hope his promise holds.
The horn! It's been too long since I've heard that sweet sound! Praise!
I held to my oath, Reeve. I hope you will honor yours.
My promise holds, aye. They of Ord will join you in the fight against Ruid's clan.
With your aid, we may yet save East Anglia.
In past times, that horn was used to muster feards all across our land. You may find others who have warmed to its call.
Good. Whatever willing men you find, rally them soon at the ruins north of Burg Castle.